Now, I also spoke with the head of the National Parents Union, a longtime Democratic organizer, and she says they right now are hearing from thousands of angry parents from all backgrounds, not about critical race theory, but about crises that their kids are dealing with. She thinks special interests have been prioritized over parents and that candidates will benefit from hearing out these moms and dads.